Well, I thought I was recording, and I guess I wasn't. Anyway, I applied 3 different strings on the bottom, and now I'm pulling each of those through, and I'm holding my hand as I feel the string pulling through, so that applies the pressure. Because when they're working with paper, they can lay a book on it and apply the pressure all the way. Okay. And there we go. Turned out pretty cool.